charge up. What is up, everyone? Welcome back to a brand new stream today on Fishing Planet, and let's do some fishing. I'm gonna be doing some fun, but I'll be smoking and enjoying myself. Go ahead and load a bowl. How many poles you got out? I think I overcast that big time, yeah. I think that right there should be perfect. Yes! Lovely, that's two poles out. I got two more to put out. That's 30 rods. Oh, we got one. Got one, guys. We got one. Oh, what? Wonder what it's gonna be. Cause I need to catch and release a Colorado trout. Okay, the other pole's going off. That one's set. Got him too. He's on there. He ain't going nowhere. Oh my god, all of my poles are going off. Got him. Ooh, guys, we're starting today off strong. Going to cut them back out and let's go ahead and actually go ahead and get these ones in. Okay, he's on there. Oh, a trophy cutter, $227. Oh, a 20-inch. Now that's a good keeping trout. Couldn't just easily reel this one in. Oh, that's a golden trout. Ooh, a good one too. $93. Let's examine it. That is a nice looking fish. Not gonna do that. Get that going there. I'm going to move this. Oh, this one has a fish on it. Didn't even realize it, guys. Yeah. another golden Colorado trout. Now maybe I can actually get this one out. Got him. Alright. How many fish have you caught so far? What you got your time set to?
What's that? Which one? 8:17.
Mm. 8 a.m. It's 12:47 for me.
But I ain't gonna lie. I don't know if you did what I'm telling you about here about getting some out here.
Mm-hmm.
So you get the telephone.
No, I don't want to knock on wood though. What are you watching, my guy? Oh, we almost had a bite. I caught a total.
Oh, I'm
still trying to do this trial when I gotta catch and release a golden trout with the bobber spinner or spoon. I don't want peace, I want problems. Always! Huh? Nothing. It's a spinner. Don't know. Come on, we got him. We got one. We got another one on the line. Come on. Let's get him in. Well, I'm Will Newman. I'm about to take a hit of the ball. Cheers, everyone. Colorado Gold Trail, but not the one I need, unfortunately. Ooh, that's a burn, that emotional damage with that one. Alright, poll going off that we just cast it out there. Come on. Wonder what we got on this one. Whose live stream are you watching? Come on, this fish is coming in. I'm getting him. He is not getting away from me. It gotta be a good sized fish here, cause this one was trying to fight a little bit. So what we got going on here? $133 to 1.780 pounds, 16.931 inches. Not bad. Not bad looking fish. See if we can't try to catch the Colorado Golden Trout on this pole so we can complete that challenge. Oh, we got a fish. Got him. Get in here, boy. I'm just gonna swing you over here then. Young cutthroat. Okay. Gotta do, grab me up some for my another reload. Sorry about the banging of my grinder. Oh, okay, we got one. Got that as far as I can get it. Alright. Really? Okay, this pole going off again. Wow. Got him. We almost caught 10 pounds worth of fish already, guys. Time to actually try to get this one. Alright, let's see. How much money do you got there, my man? How much money do you have? You ain't got like 3,000? Alright, it seems okay. Is that what? I didn't hear you, man.
Nah.
You didn't get 3,000 and go to Emerald Lake. I'd rather make me buy, okay, buy me stuff to make me a pole for straight for fishing here, though. Hey, can you watch my poles real quick while I look in the shop and buy me some poles and stuff? They will. It should. They done it before. I'm trying. What kind of pole? What would you say would be best for like trout fishing? Like, what do you say? Like, bottom feeder, feeder rod, casting. Let's do burn. This is well, I might just get some better line or longer line and put it into. Actually, yeah, let's look at line. I like to have braided. No, I don't want to do that. I have to look at that another time. Then, let's go cast out there and see what we get. Got him. Where'd you go?
Back in my phone. I had to put some more online and shit on my stuff.
Oh, so you left? But all you completely went invisible and everything then. Yeah. That's long and how long I got for this. I'm leaving because I'm going to try to buy some better line and stuff. I'm about to load up this one hitter I got and just go ahead and take a figure out just how big of a hit I can take on it. I play no build. So you know the hell I can't. It's all about how you play and movement. So it all depends on really how I play it out. I'm gonna fucking, it depends on how, I'll run, depending on the location, I'll run in there, knock one, run the hell out, go up in lower mountain, and just straight dominate. Okay, so that's too strong for it.
Mm-hmm. And you expecting me to help you with that thing? Saying, I just got shot up my girl, so I'm gonna heal her. Fire your ass on the ground, dude. My thing, stay alive. Use what you're using for. Nothing to do with the rest of the people who use for, I'm trying to take right now.
Mm-hmm.
That shit, ain't no good, you gotta use the environment, so you can't do it. The way I'm doing, the way I'm doing niggas on bills, I'm gonna knock this motherfucker here back. But ain't no one, you think you can run to get your shit back up, mate?
Alright, let's see. What about, I don't know. We're gonna go, I'm gonna buy one of those. Not too heavy, too light. Wow. Okay, so noted. Super controller. So I got two. I'm going to MLA. I gotta make money.